I thought it was brilliant, you know? It was a perfect evocation of what Suzanne Collins wrote. And it carried all the intentions of the allegory that she was describing.